Here we are, reaching the end of 2020. The year of sadness and struggle.
Most humans and animals have gone through a lot this year. And I mean a lot. Yes, we had our tough moments with the wildfire, tornadoes, and of course, quarantine. Physical, financial, and mental issues also had to be endured by individuals and communities all together.
We have lost many great people, and to top it all off, the virus itself. But not everything was bad this year.
We still were able to connect with one another through different mediums. Well, at least some of us. Many charity organizations and government also tried to help the people in these hard times.
Some of us were able to realize, to appreciate the things and the moments we took for granted, like our friends and family, and especially the outside and the fresh air.
Speaking of fresh air, this pandemic was able to clear gas emission, the very thing that was a problem for so many years.
Because of this, we had less pollution and more magnificent views. This pandemic has also taught us and introduced us to new skills and hobbies that we enjoyed or never thought of doing.
Some of us were even able to make new friends online, creating new memories and having lots of fun with them.
See, not all was bad. And now let's hope that this year was a lesson for us and that we learned something of it. Now, without further ado, let's start the countdown and start the new year with Bismillah and Asana.
10
9
8 7 6
5
4
3
2
1
Allah Hafiz 2020.
Assalamu Alaikum 2021.